Okay, we're back.
This is round two, part two, whatever you want to call it.
Whatever. Same thing.
So far, he has 7 points. I have 8. I'm in the lead, so he might be.
Might be doing
Taylor Swift or Big Calling or Yankee. You don't know. Or I might be.
Yeah, she might be twerking, doing an Asian accent, or singing really high and really low.
Yeah, we don't know
but
yet.
You know, we all have to do it to the best.
Yes, it can't be cheating. So, yeah. We will continue. Okay, next question.
Favorite wardrobe.
I wrote down for you anything I get. You like t-shirt or shorts, like comfortably clothing.
Okay. I put shorts and t-shirt.
Oh.
You got it.
What did you say?
I put basically the same thing, shorts and t-shirt or sleepwear.
Yeah, comfortable clothes.
Yeah.
Because I'm lazy. Okay. Favorite month of the year.
Okay, for you, I chose April.
Oh, April it is.
Alright.
Because I don't memorize. What number is that?
That is 15.
I wrote July or October.
Oh, see, you're wrong. It was actually February. Hello, Valentine's Day.
Oh, I forgot. Well, we are tied so far.
All right. Favorite sandwich.
Yeah. I wrote for you turkey sandwich with avocado. Turkey, bacon, avocado sandwich with barbecue chips.
Okay, well, I just went simple and put turkey.
That was so, like...
But it's right, yeah.
Okay.
So,
what did you write?
Tuna sandwich.
I wrote BLT sandwich.
You don't like BLT.
I do sometimes.
All right.
Very YouTube channel. For him, I guess, Vsauce.
It's actually Free Magic Live.
I was going to do like a magic channel, but I don't know the name, so... But that doesn't
For her, I put Shane Dawson or Miranda Sings.
I like both, but no, I put Liam Fox. Because they have their own
message.
Yeah.
Okay. Favorite TV show?
I wrote so many, but for you, my top two was The Big Bang Theory or Arrested Development.
Oh, really?
Because I had Merlin.
Actually, Heroes.
Yeah, I wrote Merlin, Heroes. All these.
I like all of them, you know, Merlin,
yeah.
Heroes,
okay,
the rest of Development.
I don't get a point.
For her, I chose Glee, or the L word.
I put Pretty Little Liars. I wrote Glee.
I was going to put the L word.
I didn't
know you did
Oh,
not,
wait,
but...
nobody gets. Oh, yeah, you got
it. I get a point.
We're still tied, 10 and 10.
Alright,
Favorite movie star. I wrote, for you, Johnny Depp or Jason Statham.
Oh, let's see. I wish you wouldn't put Jason Statham because that's
what it is. Alright, what did you put?
I know I'm wrong, but I put Anna Kendrick or Rebel
Oh,
Wilson.
I really love them, but I don't have one. I don't have a favorite all time favorite. Favorite restaurant? For you, I guess, your
motto. Oh, see, I guess the same for you.
Well, we'll share it together. Okay, your motto. We both get a point.
All right.
Okay.
Favorite fast food.
Okay, for you.
Oh, that one I'm supposed to change, but okay.
For you, I put Chick-fil-A or Rudy's.
It's actually Chick-fil-A. Very, very good.
I know, it's really good.
Yeah. For her, I was gonna go with cheap Chinese.
Okay,
or Rudy's.
I don't have a favorite fast food.
Yeah, whatever.
I don't.
Okay.
Okay.
Favorite date out of a year. Out of any year.
Yeah, any. You want me to guess? What number is that? 22?
Yeah, 20.
Okay, I wrote July 4th or November 15th.
Actually, October 7th, 2011.
Okay. I'm totally wrong. What did you write?
I put September 21st.
Oh, no. But October 15th, 2011.
October 15th. I mean, they're both.
They're very close, but we both got that wrong.
But they're the same. You like those two dates.
But you said it has to be October, whatever.
Okay. All right, you got
we
it.
We both got the year, but it's just a different day.
Okay.
Favorite season.
I chose winter for her.
I chose winter as well. Wait.
There's only
two more.
There's three questions left, and she's ahead by two.
Oh yeah, three questions left. Okay, most valuable possession.
Most valuable possession.
Okay, I wrote
Oh, okay.
The birthday card gift, or like any bracelets, which includes a Taylor Swift bracelet or that bracelet. Like I just wrote bracelet in general.
Oh, okay. So, see, originally, I actually had the stuffed animals. And then I changed it to my phone.
Okay.
Because my phone is the most important
thing. Okay.
For you, I put your vinyl albums or your phone.
No. I put my $2 or $100 bill that I have that I never used. That you might have forgotten.
You're cheating. You're doing the ones that are really hard.
Alright, next question. 25. Two more questions.
Favorite memory of 2010?
Okay. For you, I wrote meeting up again, like getting to see each other again for a very long time.
Meeting up again. For you, I chose your graduation or getting your beetle.
Graduation. That's very good. I should have said getting your
beetle. Okay, so she... Okay.
One more question.
You lost. If you're not busy and you're home alone, what do you do while we're usually on the phone? Okay. Or what do you usually do while we're on the phone?
I wrote talking on the phone with me.
Well, that's pretty obvious.
Yeah.
Obviously, that's what.
Well, and not that you're. That's all I have. Like talking on the phone, whether it's in the car, in the couch, wherever.
It's actually, I pace back and forth while we're on the phone.
I don't get a point. Yeah. What did you say?
You watch videos.
Relax, which would consider as you watching TV or whatever. So I will give you a point.